The Sportfisher series has many models in it. This is the Sportfisher 21 2RS. There's also the 23-footer. Let me show you this model. So if we look here at the bow, we got the trolling motor because this boat is equipped with the optional trolling motor package. So basically what it's coming with it is the half door that is easily giving you access to the trolling motor to put the trolling motor in the water. There's also the trolling motor plug that is standard, and under the driver console you got a drawer with two battery storage on it. So when we look at the lounge chairs here, you got a lot of room to sit with your friends, having an optional snack table so you can gather here and have your snacks, chips and everything, cocktails. So this is a real nice feature on this boat for the front or the bow section. So if we look at the console, the helm, under it, as I said, with the trolling motor package, you got this drawer for your batteries, for the trolling motor battery, that are really easy access right here. In the dash, you have everything. So your stereo Bluetooth Jensen radio, you got your toggle switch for all the equipment, all the gauges required, 12-volt plug, a little pocket here to put some stuff like your cell phone, a lot of room to put any electronics that you want. So right now we got the Helix 5 Hemingbird. Many other ones will fit right here. There's a lot of room. So as well, this one is equipped with the tilt steering wheel, and you also have the slider for the driver's seat. This is normally an option, but this one is equipped with what we call the C-Star steering system. This is not a power steering like a car, but it's an assistance. So it's going to help you turn when you're at the dock or even at full speed, but it comes as well with the tilt and the slider. Really popular on these models. So right here, a lot of room for your friends and family. A lot of storage under it as well. All plastic, roto-molded, so no mold right there. In terms of color, this one is steel gray, actually. There is other color like the ruby red, the blue classic or the classic blue, the black, and there's also addition that you could put on top of that. Snaps. This is installed at the plant, so you're buying a mooring cover or a full camper after the fact, or after you bought the pontoon many years after or months after. The snaps are there, the patterns we use, it's easy, you buy it, it's gonna fit right there. So at the back, this is the 2RS, right? So the 2RS is for rear seats. Easy to understand, but these seats, by the way, are removable, so you can put them away if you want to get some room around it. The fishing station. We have worked again on this fishing station this year to get more room for you guys, actually, to have more room to move around by slicing a portion of it, pushing it at the back. So really a great thing we've done on this model this year. You got your cranking battery under it. You got a great live well or a big live well right here for your fish. You got a 12-volt plug right here for if you bring a cooler. You got tool storage. You got your switches or your switch right here for your pump for your live well. At the back, when you open the door, it's a small fishing or a small swim platform, but you still have your stainless steel ladder to jump on the water and then come back in the pontoon. So really a great pontoon for in the water. So right now, if you look at the floor covering, we got what we call the Select Vinyl. Really talk with your dealer because there's other choices, and based on your needs or the color you pick, there's several other choices that will allow to have a better match. On the propulsion or the engine choices, right now we got the 115 Pro XS. This is based on the tube configuration we got under the pontoon right now. This is right now the speed package. So two lugs with lifting straight, welded on the tubes, and you got aluminum underskin as well. This particular configuration will give you about 20 to 30% more speed with the same engine. But talk with the dealer because there's other choices of tube configuration and also engine choices. So the Sportfisher series has many models in it. I strongly suggest that you talk with your local Prince Craft dealer. He's gonna check what you need, depend of your lifestyle, what you wanna do in the water, and really, he can help you out, find the perfect layout for you.